Hey everyone, Fable72 here, bringing you another guide for Diablo 4. This one's going to be for the side quest Traveler's Prayer. So if you go onto your map and you go to where it's indicated where the shrine is, you have to give thanks at the shrine. What exactly does that mean? It's actually the emote. So if you click up on your wheel and then you click left bumper, you'll be able to go to thanks. Use thanks and nice. Then it'll complete your quest. There you go, quest complete. Traveler's Prayer.